The dodo bird may be extinct, but could it be brought back to life through de-extinction? Scientists extract DNA from preserved specimens, like bones or feathers, and create a genetic blueprint of the extinct species. This blueprint is then inserted into the cells of a related living species, like a pigeon, to create a hybrid embryo. If successful, the embryo would develop into a creature that looks and behaves like the extinct species.